Did you know that Walt's convincing denial of poisoning Brock, a denial that later takes an unexpected turn in the season finale, is genuinely fascinating? What adds an intriguing twist is that Bryan Cranston didn't even know at the time that his character would eventually be revealed as responsible. During the filming of that scene where Walt vehemently denies any involvement, Cranston genuinely believes in Walt's innocence, bringing an authentic performance that makes it all the more captivating.